for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all.
Gabriel Charles Dante Rossetti was born on the 12th of May 1828, died the 9th of April 1882, generally known as Dante Gabriel Rossetti. He was an English poet, illustrator, painter and translator, and a member of the Rossetti family. He founded the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood in 1848 with William Holman Hunt and John Everett Millais. Rossetti was later to be the main inspiration for a second generation of artists and writers influenced by the movement, most notably William Morris and Edward Burne-Jones. His work also influenced the European symbolists and was a major precursor of the aesthetic movement.
I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.